Hi all, it's Teresa in Gemma's house. Well, in my last couple videos, I made scrap fabric to make a pillow cover to match the crazy scrap quilt I had made for the couch earlier. And then I free motion quilted that fabric while I was making the pillow cover. In this video, I'm showing how I sewed the pillow cover. So I used piping for the outside edge of the pillow cover, and I find that using piping really makes the pillow look more professional. It gives it more structure, and also you can add an additional pop of color with the piping. So I'm trying a new format for this tutorial. I'm not going to be yapping away. I'm just showing you the process in visuals. You know, they say a picture can tell 1,000 words, or is that the way the saying goes? But you get the idea. So why don't you take a look and let me know what you think. So I hope that video was helpful to you, and please let me know in the comments what you thought of this format of just having the visuals, the process in pictures, no talking. And if you have any questions, please let me know in the comments and I will respond to you. If I can also ask you to give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. So until next week, thanks again for watching. Bye-bye.